Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. The weather in Western Armenia. One cat named Sue won in the international competition. Robert Menendez called on US Senate to recognize genocide against Armenians. Turkey is annoyed by Greek president's statement on genocide in Yerevan. 9th century khachkar discovered near Akna. Cold weather has intensified its impact after snowfall in various parts of Western Armenia. According to recent estimates made by meteorologists, the weather throughout the region is cloudy and foggy. The lowest temperature was recorded at night in Ardahans-Gyole province, minus 70 degrees, Chad province of Erzurum, minus 8 degrees, Refahiye province of Erzincan, minus 5 degrees and minus 6 degrees in Kars and Aigur. One of the cats of the Protection and Care of Cats Village in Western Armenia named Sue won the first place in all categories in the International Happy Cats Beauty Contest. The main criteria of the jury were the quality of the fluff, the structure of the head and tail. Many cat breeds from all over the world participated in the Happy Cat International Beauty Contest in Constantinople, with nearly 200 cats from 15 countries. We knew, of course, that our Van cats are the most beautiful in the world. It is very important for us that the Van cat has received an international registration. From now on, thanks to this registration, we can more scientifically present the genetics of our country's symbol. The Senate must adopt a resolution recognizing the genocide against Armenians following the example of the House of Representatives, said Senator Robert Menendez, who is in speech also condemned Turkey's attacks on Syrian Kurds and its unacceptable behavior in the region. Menendez noted that the attack by the Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan guards in Washington on peaceful demonstrations, adding that after the adoption of the resolution on the genocide against Armenians in the House of Representatives, Ankara is making every effort to ban the adoption of such resolution in the Senate as well. According to him, Turkey understands that if the resolution is put to a vote, it will be adopted. Menendez noted that the Senate should not concede under pressure from Turkey, and the genocide against Armenians should be recognized immediately. Turkish Foreign Minister spokesman Hami Aksu responded to Greek president's statement on the genocide against Armenians during his visit to Armenia. We see that Greece continues to show hostile attitude towards Turkey and support the views and positions expressed against our country, Aksu mentioned. The latter citing a number of baseless allegations. He cited a number of baseless allegations, noted that today Athens exerts pressure on the Turkish minority in Greece. Referring to the genocide issue, the Turkish official said, Turkey's stance on the 1915 events is reflected in President Erdogan's statement of April 23, 2014. No other explanation is needed. Greek president sent a message to Turkey from Armenia. The Greek president, in a joint press release with President of the Republic of Armenia, Armen Sarkisian, touched upon the issue of the genocide against Armenians and the genocide against Pontic Greeks, stating that Turkey should reconcile with its history and take responsibility for it. Artur Hakopian, a resident of Noragyuk, discovered the khachkar while cultivating the land near Agna. Armine Hayrapetyan, the director of the State Service for the Preservation and Historical Environment, said that their co-workers of Askeran visited the site and got acquainted with the khachkar. According to Hamlet Petrosyan, head of the Artsakh Archaeological Expedition of the Institute of Archaeology and Ethnography and the National Academy of Science of the Republic of Armenia, the khachkar is dated to the 9th and 10th century. According to him, last year another khachkar and pieces of pottery were found in the same area. Now let us represent to your attention a song by Daron Tiner.
Oh,
find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.